sitting in there for a bit, and she was like, do you want a drink or something? Went down to the kitchen, went back upstairs, went into her room, and Gina and three of her mates were sitting in the room, yeah. And she was like, not happy.
Yeah.
And Jess was like, who are these people? And I was like, oh, like, Gina, what are you doing here? And she was like, what the fuck are you doing here? Who's this girl? And I'm like, what do you mean, who the fuck's this girl? What are you doing in my friend's house sort of thing? Yeah. And then, like, there was some random girl who I've never seen in my life, some little fucking boyish looking Scottish girl, yeah. She started going, hey pal, I'm gonna fucking knock you out. This shit, yeah? And I said, look, you gotta get out of this girl's house, man. What are you doing here? Come on, go and talk outside, yeah?
Yeah.
The girl tried to hit the one I talked about, the random girl, she tried to hit Jess. And then I just flipped up, flipped out, and beat the shit out of this girl, yeah? And then Jess was screaming, what are you doing? You're a woman beater! And I was like, I'm stopping you from getting beaten up. And then Gina started trying to kick in the front door and that. And I was like, rah, this is mad. And then I can't remember the rest of the dream. But that was pretty much the dream.
I'm cool with whatever, man, to be honest. I just don't want to get stabbed, bro. And this St. George's flag, mate.
Feeling too tanned for this place.
Yeah, I'm feeling a little bit like...
Too much of a touch of the tar brush about you.
The George, your type of place.
Let's see how take a sip.
That was perfect.
Oh,
No.
I'm not feeling this at all today. I need to get motivated, mate.
Yeah?
Like Rocky. Slap me in the face, bro. I need to get hyped, bro.
He keeps saying this, but I'm
slap me in the fucking face.
Yeah, but you know what's
going
to happen.
Slap me in the face, I'm going to slap you in the face.
Yeah, see, but you know, innit? You know if I slap him, the first thing he's going to do.
Yeah, because you're going to slap him. Yeah, so how's it going, man?
It's good.
Then you're going to man, safe, man.
What's up, bro? How you doing? Mickey.
Nice to meet you.
Pleased to meet you, bro. How you keeping?
Yo.
I thought you said you look like Jedward. You don't know that much, like. You look like Jefferson Price, mate. What's wrong with you? BAM! What, you're a pal now?
Right, I think that's enough motivation. Oi, listen.
What I think we could do is judge. We could have them all judged,
yeah.
But then whoever wins in the end gets a win on the record.
Yeah, one win, yeah.
No, I'm not on that.
Why not?
But you're not getting 15 losses or 15 wins, you're just like... Whoever
mate, I can't
wins,
go 9 wins, 13 losses, man.
No, but it won't put it, just put it as one win.
No, but that's what I'm saying, I'm on 12 losses as it is.
Wow, you're awful.
O'Shea's the man. He's my fucking idol in battling, yeah? He kind of sucks. Like, he's not amazing. Look at his psycho battle. Look at his Boski battle. He's had loads of whack battles. He's like me. I'm good when I'm on it, which is not very often.
Yeah.
This board reminds me of my Willy. It's like a fucking shorter version of it.
Oi, let's ride it together.
Used to be able to do it, man.
Dun, 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 dun. Grabbed hold of some bird last night, turned out she had a fella.
Did you kiss her on the mooey?
Nigma, you got green eyes. You're a cunt that's filled with spunk. Yeah. Cream pie.
Where was this horrible university then that you went to? Was that Chichester?
Yeah, Chichester. That was so
Chichester.
Yo, what's going on, man? What's fucking good? It's your boy Earl. We're here, Ilminster in Somerset. Battle number 4. First battle of day number 2. Make some noise! Every single time we do the battle, Enigma's go first, so it's on Enigma, let's go.
I mean, you have the most awkward flow. When you spit, I'm like, cool story, bro. Yeah, well, you're not now, motherfucker.
Goes out on the town with a slag pals, getting hagged out, drinks 3 breezers, tries to suck dudes off in the bog, and if they say no, she beats them up. She's a mean.
You want to predict my lines? I'll make your bitch fucking twist her spine when I stick a dick in her fucking misfit eye and rip her blind.
What is this? What is this misfit?
That's all I think I know how to rhyme.
Time. Yo! Certain sects of the mystery schools actually believe that Jesus Christ and Lucifer are the same entity. That's if you're into the Illuminati, get me?
I mean, you are so broke, you have no hope. This t-shirt was made for you because it says don't chuck. And you fucking did. I didn't mean touch a dick, mate.
Definitely.
No, yeah, I meant that. Full homo, I meant shape for the dick.
No pause.
Yo.
You're a emo fag. Them tats are whack. You look like a sketchbook that belongs to a designer who works with famous stars and straps. Taking that bar out, it never gets reaction. It never gets reaction.
You know, people don't laugh with you, they laugh at you. You're about as pointless as a really dark black dude getting some arm tattoos.
Racist.
The end. Time, whatever.
Time. Yeah.
He's saying a novel now, you fucking faggot. Just give it to you, who Shut is up. Browner.
Yo, great battle, but it's gonna have to go to Enigma. I'm a racist. Just letting you know.
Fair enough.
Yeah, that MA bar has to go, because nobody gets it.
He got it, he liked it.
Yeah.
He liked it.
Fucking hilarious, I was literally nearly crying during that one, man. Fourth time I've heard those bars, and they change them every single time. That was so funny. It was a 2-1 decision, man. One vote went to Mickey.
Woo! Mason won!
Do you know that today when you said that was racist with a black, everyone's laughing. When you said that at the union, they were like, oh yeah, that was kind of racist, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah.
My counselor about that.
When I heard that bar,
I'm going to go and speak to the head of horse. I'm going to speak to the dean.
So are you going to leave that bar in?
Nope. Yes.
You're going to take it out?
I'm keeping it in.
Yeah.
As cool as it gets in Ilminster, unfortunately.
Right. I don't grab.
I'll go first if you want.
I'll do a little something specially for you, like, I think you'll appreciate it.
You knocked beer over. Look.
What did I say?
Oh, you moved it. Oh, you got it.
You fucking racist. Obi, I don't know about you.
That's sick.
What? Sorry.
You've literally fucked this up for everybody.
That's so funny.
You've left like no room for anybody.
It's a really cool pattern. It's a really simple pattern, but it's a really cool pattern. Do you know what I mean? But like, I'd never get one tattooed on me. Like, to never just be like, oh, yeah, it means peace.
It comes
like,
out big, innit?
It doesn't yeah. like. It,
that's like in school when you had to draw a picture and you judged it wrong. And you know what I mean?
Screwed up.
Oh, mine's pink.
I don't think you can blatantly see by the can it's pink.
Purple?
Well, same thing.
Magenta?
Yeah, I'll give it magenta.
And then?
In the shade of magenta.
Yeah, you got a little heart.
Yeah, you're gonna fit
mate. Yeah, this is flop.
You're going over, if you go over me, mate, it's war.
I'm gonna have to, bro.
No, EU. Yeah, European
no, you just
Union.
Got to go an angle going down, like. What? Put an R there, and then go down
yeah,
like
got
diagonally.
Spiral it.
You've got some Bart Simpson graph, bro.
Yeah, he does, isn't he? He does,
hold on.
Right, I might have to go to lowercase to fit a lowercase G in there.
Yeah,
hold on.
Ugh, leave it at that, Ugh.
No, hold on. All right, bro, this is the most artistic thing I've ever done in my life. What are you going to record it over? That is amazing.
Yeah, but do you know what I said? That Enigma loves Ugh.
Sick! I'll rate it.
Can't hear the beat, brother.
Oh, do you want a beat? You hear it?
Nothing coming out, mate.
Nothing coming out.
Bit of an anti-climax to this.
Right.
Kit, man, you're kind of wasting my time, bro.
Nothing coming out.
Nothing.
Nothing.
Just me. Not even me now, mate. Oh, it's getting wrong, mate. Oh, you're 2 minutes before I fuck off.
Yo! Mickey Worthless. Kruger. Enigma, Buddy Bagnall, Don't Flop Talk. Oh my days, this beat's off the chain! Let's go, when's it drop?
Hard.
Yo, Mickey. Check, yo. I am a killer, I'm a good gorilla like Michaela. If you want it, let's go at it like the thriller in Manila. But really, you're softer and sweeter than Cornish vanilla. I've said a million times I'm realer and iller than anyone. I am a veteran, and I spit with a better tongue than you. So when you see me, that means that you're better run. You're like America going to war with Vietnam. You might have bigger heart, but I got bitter guns to get it in. You're like Rukrim with butterfingers letting it in. Up in the game, but while you ain't getting a thing, be sweating, forget it. You really think you're troubling me? It's epic the way I shred the mic up into bits. I am the shit, check me out doing my thing. Just look at him go, bro, you could crown the king. This rap thing is over, now I'm up in this bitch. Cause no, sorry man, the beat's cut out sort of thing.
It's cut out, oh, do you
want That'll do, you got 15. We're doing 15s out here nowadays, G. Who's the natural MC now?
Is anyone else gonna...
Get on the beat, Chris.
That's where it kicks in. What am I spitting? Let me think, let me think, let me think. See, I'm thinking. I got my crew with me every other week. We're in a new city, London to Minster. Yet we move quickly. Big up to our Enigma, Mickey. Hot like pepper, I'm hot like chili. Step to me, I'll box you silly. Hot like chili and I'm hot like pepper. You test me, never ever.
Rotten.
Yeah!
Let's go!
That was heavy. Yeah. Make some noise for that track, people. Let's go. Yeah, make some noise. Let's go. We're in here about to
Hey, thank you guys for having us, man.
Yeah. That was strange when we're leaving, saying goodbye to people's parents and shit. That was a funny. Thanks for having us.
Imagine trying that shit in Croydon. Your mum and squeeze 10 people calling together. Let me just check every motherfucker that's coming in the house.
I've got these five rappers from London.
He's obviously he'd obviously mentioned it to us.
Yeah.
That girl is finally giving him head tonight. Not just saying it and then just giving him a hand job like she's done for the last 4 months. You need that bitch back in your life. That's what I'm talking about. She was exciting. Back on the cards, getting banged out, eating ass, fucking. Yeah, that shit.
Licking her pussy while she's pissing.
That fucking kind of level of slagdom, that's what we need.
Level of slagdom.
Yo, yeah, what's good? It's man. Yo, we're going to be there by about 6. We're on the road now, but there's traffic in the so we're going to be at the train station by about 6.
Was it on your CD?
No.
Is that all good, yeah?
This is something I have.
So, the petrol's going to be about 30, all right?
Is that the one with Maltese?
Yes.
Oh, safe, yeah. All right, bro, peace.
You know that kid is gutted he didn't vote for me now, innit?
Yeah. Why?
He's like, fuck, I should have voted for Mickey. He's not going to think I'm cool when the video comes
Yeah.
When he sends me a beat, I'm going to send it back to him and say, yeah, bro, I just remembered you're the racist.
So we got this one in Bath, then we're chilling.
Yeah, let's get this done and dusted, and then we got an evening for ourselves then, innit?
Go log into this. Log in? Check in.
Log into
Log right into now, the man. Premier League. That's how fucking much of a nerd I've become. Safe. I don't know why I suddenly wanted 12. I just, you know what I mean? I just had that urge for 12.
Hey, we've got petrol again.
Now that was a nice stop, that wasn't I enjoyed that.
Yeah, that was a good one.
That was a funny stop, man. I like how like polar opposite everyone's been.
Yeah, exactly. That was
like not one has been similar to the last so far.
But even the way this geezer in bars is different in every single.
Yeah, like in the like really weird one, it felt bad with the slip ups just because they weren't reacting and everyone was so odd.
But this with that one, it was funnier.
Yeah.
All the chat and shit and whatever.
That made it so much better.
Yeah, just stopping and talking and cracking.
I like all that shit. It's character. Is it even hard? He's just an alcoholic faggot, isn't he? Getting drunk and acting like a cunt and getting punch-ups don't make you fucking hard, man. It just makes you a fucking alcoholic faggot.
It's like, slag bag.
I didn't think he was going to be the best one ever, but he's proved himself to be fucking sick. Obviously, I knew he wasn't going to be whack, but I didn't think he was going to be, like...
The thing with Carlos is he's steadily progressed.
Yeah, it's nice. And he's still getting better. Yeah. He's not peaked early. He's still...
He's just at an age where he's been able to learn a lot from people around him, you know? Like, and progress a lot.
Big up to Enigma and Mickey. I like how he left Liam up.
Holy Bagnall doesn't really fit into a bar, innit, man? It's too, like, fucking many syllables.
Sometimes fate does favour you.
Yes, it's true.
It favoured Kruger when it said to him, do you know what? I'ma let you spit over a beat that's a speed that Body Bag no one fear. I like that.
Hi there, babe.
Z.
And Pat's neighbour Pat's ZT is like, yeah! What's good? Undercover motherfucking agent. It's your boy we're here to Don't Flop in the house tour. Battle number 5. We're here in Marks and Sparks. You know what's good? The gulliest place you can ever get a snapback from. So gully you can't get a snapback from it. Do you know what I mean? I'm trying shit. Yo, battle number 5 of the tour. Let's go.
Right, yo. People talk about me and her. They say we're tough.
Enigma spits his bars.
I need these earmuffs.
I don't think anyone thinks this cunt can rap. I bought one of your custom caps. See this motherfucker? Yeah? And it's fucking whack. Look at me, I look like an ugly twat. Yeah? Give me my fucking money back before I break your mother's back and tell her to suck the sack and then fucking punch that bitch back to 1960.
You should have said Iraq.
Yeah, Iraq, damn it. Yeah, punch her back to Iraq. Yo,
everybody knows that when I spit fly. You're moist, like them guys.
You're a whack queer. Your mom's pussy is softer than cashmere.
Got yellow teeth, goes out on the town with a slag, pals getting hagged out, tries to suck off 3 geezers after 3 breezes, and to say no, she beats them up. She's a mean geezer.
Threw me off your fucking yawning shit, fucking ignoring shit. You're the boring dick. You're the one who told me you wanted to lick my daughter's clit. Yeah, on some 4-year shit.
Yo, and I'm slaying this dude. You know I know that he's racist? Because he's laughing his head off. That's how you can tell that it's true. That wasn't, in my head, that was a multi.
Yeah, that's not racist.
You're as racist as Hitler's playlist. That should be the new thing. You should be allowed to rebuttal in the middle of people.
You know what? Yeah, and your fucking racism is relentless. You fuck with me, I will leave you headless.
And your head still looks like a potato, bro. So your name should still be Potato Joe. And your head looks like a potato, mate. So I guess your girlfriend's name's Potato Kate. Time.
Let me just play you his flow. This is the way that it goes. He's like, yeah, I'm Mickey. I'm slaying these hoes. Give him a face full of bone.
No, I'm not Jay off his throne.
You're just a broke fucking faggot who's still on pay as you go. Yeah, down my fucking alcohol. No, don't down all of it.
In this battle, I'm about to own ya. Enigma, there's some kids. Yeah. Don't get a boner.
Yo, it's not Enigma.
Well, he's gone. He's gone. Shit. Yo, I feel to fucking slap this mug. If you say I'm a kiddie fiddler, then I need my Michael Jackson card.
That's Ghostbusters. Oh,
yeah. I don't know Michael Jackson song.
Yo, I'm James. Friends with me is Big Mac.
I walked away. So what's good? We're here in Bass Bar, man.
Due to Judges being wankers, I'm not again.
The In The House tour, day number 2. Butter number 2, man. We just did the craziest location so far inside Marks and Sparks. You know what's good, man? It was a 2-1 decision. It went to Enigma. Makes a noise.
I'm drunk, motherfucker.
About to get him. Watch this. Oh, I'm bottling it. I'm bottling it. Oh, I'm losing it. I'm losing the will to do it. Are these 3 girls? Yes. Black and white picture of her on my wall. I waited for her call. She always kept me waiting. And if I never had another chance, I'd still ask her to dance. Because she kept me waiting. I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. She said, what? You're feeling me, right? What's your number? Can I get your number? Give me your number. Come on. What's wrong with you girls? Don't be shy. It's Mickey. You know you've heard of me. It's me, yeah, it's me. Where are we going? Going pub. Can I get you a drink? She'll go for a drink.
Oh, I forgot that camera though. No,
we're filming a documentary, rap battle. This is the behind the scenes shit. Do you need another song? No. Sweet sugar pie. Oh, I wish you were mine. I'll buy you a 99p thing from KFC if you come with me right now. Head though. We need that brain. All right, take care, girls. You're all lovely. I'd slip one up the lot of you. I think that went all right. I think they were feeling me, to be fair. How do you think it went, Krugs? They were feeling me.
went swimmingly.
And we've all seen me swimming, so we know how that went.
I'm a snake. I'm a slippery snake. I'm a snake. I'm a slippery snake.
I've had this vodka and it's in my system. Now I feel to just kill women, rip up the linen, punch them in the face, drown them in the sink, say, yeah, you like swimming? Yeah, you don't like swimming because you're drowning. Guns? Yeah, I got a fucking Mac 7, AK-4011. That's not even, whatever. I don't care with your cannon. You got a cannon? I got a cannon. You gonna film me? I'm gonna bang them.
Guns.
Guns. Pistols. Bitches want crystals. Fucking, they want necklaces, Lexuses. They wanna get on the guest list without trying to caress the dick. Get the fuck out of here, you lesbian bitch. I'll give you to Mickey so he can get you all sticky. He can give you the dicky. He can rip you like Minnie. Freestyle.
And why do you think I keep losing?
I think it's racism.
I think it's playing a strong factor in it. Personally, yeah. I've never really encountered such white devilry in such a close amount of time.
The racism on this tour has been ridiculous. Man.
Oh, what's down here?
It's getting out of hand.
Everybody is a cunt. Yeah. Like he's in that zone where he's thinking, well, I've set up this, people are gonna really respect me for setting this up. Yeah. So they, I'm gonna say, yo, I need £2 from all of you, and they're gonna say, I don't know why I'm speaking like fucking Big J, but like they're gonna say, you know what I mean? I'm gonna need £2 from all of you, and there's gonna be nobody that says what? Whereas we would all think you when you get older, you think fucking that you you're negative. Right, you think as a pessimist, like nobody's gonna do it, and then if anyone does give you money, like wow, you're
bonus.
A G.
Yeah,
do you know what I mean?
That's really nice.
You kind of rolled it up like it could have been more. And then I was like, I looked at it, I was like, no, that's £10, bro. Do you know what I mean? Like, that ain't, that's, you know, Friday when he's like, 90, 100, 120, 140. It's like that. Do you know what I mean? Like, I was like, that's £10, bro. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, that's what I was like, I said to him, I was just like,
you don't even know how to spell fuck.
He kept trying to come up with an excuse and he'd stop halfway through and he was like, nah, it's my fuck up,
Yeah.
And I was like, at least you're not being a bitch about it.
He tried to bluff his way all the way.
Yeah, and you ended up looking like much more of a cunt by trying to bluff
and the fact that all of his friends bailed on him.
Bro,
all of them, all two of them.
He didn't know half of them.
No, but
three that he did
bailed on him, bro.
He felt stupid and it's like, to be honest, when you get like, taught things when you're young, you don't listen to shit, man. Like, do you know what I mean? Your mum tries to tell you the right thing to do, you don't give a fuck. When you're 16, 17, 18, you know everything, man. You know what I mean? Teacher at school tells you something, you don't give a fuck. You get nicked for doing something stupid, you don't listen to the police. Someone you fucking look up to comes down and fucking tells you off. Like, do you know what I mean? Like, hang on a minute, mate. You've done this wrong, you're an idiot for this reason, you're an idiot for that reason. Like, that's gonna sink in a lot more than his dad grounding
him. Babe, can I bring you back in a minute? Because I'm just doing an interview. That's what I was trying to say to him. Like, I know you're blatantly not a prick. But you are dumb as fuck.
And we made the best of a bad situation.
Yeah.
Yo, on a positive note, kids we met before that were fucking amazing, man. Yeah. That's what, like, that's why we're on this tour, man, to meet them fans who actually. So hyped for meeting us, just so grateful to see us.
Yeah.
We went to a fucking little town, village, middle of nowhere, nothing popping for them at all by the look of it. There's like a pizza shop and a news agent.
I've freestyled so much in my battles, but I would never throw a freestyle. And I'm not saying I'm the fucking bar. But I mean, like, I would never chuck anything in the middle. I chuck everything at the start or the end. Because if I think if I throw something, even if the guy in front of me suddenly fucking, do you know what I mean, got naked and whatever, like, I'd wait till the end of the round, like, and I'd be like, oh, but one more, you know, I was doing this, yeah, one more thing, why are you naked? Do you know what I mean? I wouldn't try, I wouldn't try in the middle, mate.
Drink, please, can you just pour it, so like, passing it over?
What I hear from every fucking battler, when they've just flopped a battle, they flopped a round, and they lose the battle in the end because they've won round, and they come to me outside in the smoking break or whatever, and they're just like, bruv, they always like, do you know what it was? That I dropped that bar, and that was one of the ones I thought was going to go off.
Yeah.
Got nothing. How many?
Mate, how many times you heard that from me?
Every
fucking battle.
And I thought that, but I thought it was going to go off, and when it didn't, what did you always say? It just threw me.
Because so dropping the next bar, you're thinking, why didn't that work?
Yeah.
And because it was so chilled, like, you could even bars you thought you were going to stay, you were starting to say, and then going, ah, fuck it.
I did that. That's what I'm saying. I went, fuck that whole scheme. Once you've got your shit locked, if you actually went to battles with your shit locked, you wouldn't be getting any kind of hate because you can do the whole entertaining thing. But your problem is, well, not your problem, but like some of the things you do is that you do the entertaining thing, but you don't remember your bars. So you're doing that entertaining, like, oh, make it entertaining, but what the fuck was with the bar because he didn't drop his bars. Because you've got them from doing it the last few days.
I've become quite good at freestyling, man. I know you always flip and shit now.
I'm always, I flip.
You always.
Yeah, like every
month for a while.
Yeah, for real.
The thing that we got as well is that we don't take ourselves too seriously. Yes. There's other battles, but Mark's, I'm not battling in Mark's head. You know, I'm a serious battler. Like, don't you know who the fuck I am?
Bars over you.
What I thought was jokes is the way that you're like, yo, true story, da 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 da. But then in the same rhyme scheme, you go, and you and unanimous had sex with it. And it's just so a joke. That's an obvious lie, but you're mixing it in with such as eight bars on the same, like, you did this, but you know, you also did, you and unanimous had sex with it. And it's just jokes, you're dragging unanimous name down. It's funny, like.
That is literally an example of a fucking relevant moment.
Yeah, full blown irrelevant moment.
But it's one of those irrelevant moments that you kind of could see what he's all about.
Voodoo toothpick.
Yeah.
Well, come on.
It's because I say, because what I say is, you wrapped a drug faker than a plastic doll. So doll, toothpick, pick, a voodoo pick goes into a doll. You know those voodoo dolls and you put a pick into it?
Oh, right, okay.
So there was a.
You mean like a voodoo pin?
Yeah.
I've not clocked that the whole time.
Right. It's because
what
I have.
Voodoo pin?
You know, you put it into a doll.
And you're like, stick so it in like the head and
fake it in a plastic doll, so I'd rather stab you in the skull with a voodoo. But
a voodoo tube.
It doesn't, because I couldn't say voodoo pin because it didn't go into rhyme, so it's like.
I never clocked that.
Mm. Even then, it doesn't really link up, but it's just like. It sounded alright, and I figured, I get what you say in your face, voodoo toothpick, like all angry, and then afterwards I get to like justify it by going, yeah, I don't know what it means anyway, I'm a fucking idiot.
Is the world so politically correct now that you can't even say a black man getting a tattoo on his arm?
Yeah.
It's not racist
at
all.
That's got mixed reactions.
Yeah.
Like, it's never got mixed reactions. It's when I turn around and say, racist, that's when everyone's like, ooh.
It was weird how, like, I was pissing. It's like, I've got a soundtrack.
It was good that we had that whack one pretty much straight off the bat, because now it's just like, no matter what, it's not going to be that bad.
When we did the first, that awkward one in the kitchen or whatever, because it was like the first awkward one we'd done whatever, we weren't equipped for it. Whereas today, when we did Marks and Spencer's, because we'd had so much shit before, we knew it and we could freestyle whatever, we just made it work and made it fun anyway. Whereas maybe now if we did this, like a really fucked up uni like that one with the...
Bruv, you two would be laughing.
Yeah.
You'd just start chatting
cottage
shit.
Cottage pie, PG tips, fucking comments.
Bruv, I almost want to go back to Chichester.
Yeah. If it was now, we'd turn it into freestyles about you lot of fucking dickheads. But the father of this tour, really, was Big J versus Bowski. Because I think that's the first time you've ever bought the same battle.
Yeah.
Back. I know it's not like in the same space of time.
Yeah.
But like, it.
Yeah, you're right.
It is similar sort of thing, if you know what I'm saying.
Flying into the moon. They have loads more to rewrite since
and
then.
The really smelly ass.
Wow. Do you know what? If we ever do a Southern tour again, we should do a 2-on-2, Big J and Lefty versus me and Big.
Wow, that'd be hilarious.
Yeah, that is getting out of control. Since Croatia, that's gone a lot bigger because we've seen you at top of Croatia.
Oh god, I follow G.
Yeah, like double G's.
Should we just go out or go for a wander?
We can do that.
We wanna rap battles!
We wanna rap battles!
We wanna rap battles!
We wanna rap battles!
You can't fuck with Mickey Worthless! You're about to drop the belt! Like SummerSlam 91! I'm Bret Hart! You're Mr. Perfect!
Yeah! No fighting!
Watch out the way, boy!
I get a boner when I see a big booty hoe. You got a semi standing here with his men in the studio.
My music's hallucinogenic, the vividest visuals are hitting you every time I rhyme. I'm super lyrical, a reason to love rap again. What I'm fucking giving you, forgiving you for your sins and performing a miracle.
In-house tour, it's on Enigma, let's go.
First off, I just want to say that Jordan's a G. Plus, my Richard is taller than Lee. Yeah.